Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will see what is MS Excel, how to open MS Excel, how to save workbook, and how to close Excel workbook or file. So before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more new videos. So let's start. First, we see what Excel is exactly. So Excel is a spreadsheet program developed by Microsoft, which works on different operating systems like Windows, macOS, Android, etc. Now, what exactly Excel does? Excel is a huge application with various options and functions. You can create various types of functions, formulas, and also you can work on different graphical presentation of data, pivot chart, bar chart, etc. You can also work on data analysis like sorting, filters, subtotals, etc. So many options are available here. So what exactly we are looking in this video is, first I will show you how to open MS Excel. So let's see how to go for it. First, you will go to search bar. You will search for MS Excel. Here you can see that Excel is on the top. You have to select this. When I select this, you can see the Excel window will appear. So here, you can see that this kind of options, which says that blank workbook, tips and tricks, pivot table tutorials, so different templates are there. So I'm looking for a blank workbook. I will create a blank workbook in MS Excel. So here you can see on the left side, recent documents are there. So if you have saved MS Excel file and you want to open it recently, so you can pick any one of these from these options. So here I'm going to create new blank workbook. So I will click on this blank workbook. Now here you will see that a blank workbook will appear. So this is a blank workbook. This is Excel window. This is the area where you can work in MS Excel. So briefly I will just tell you the components used in MS Excel. So on the top you can see that this is title bar. Here the title of the document is written. This is book one and Excel. The software I'm using here is Excel. So here Excel is written. This is menu bar. The menu bar, the options are file, home, insert, page layout, formulas, data, review, view. So these are different options and you have seen in MS Word also. Here when I click on any one option, the ribbon appears below. Means different options appear here. You can choose any one of your own requirement. So these are the options. I will work on these options in MS Excel. So this is Excel workbook. So I tell you that by default, three sheets are there in Excel. So if you want to use more sheets, you will click on this plus sign on the status bar, a new sheet will be added. So here, in MS Excel, there are rows, columns, and cell. A rectangular box you see here, this is called a cell. We enter data in a cell. So cell is the intersection of a row and a column. What is a row? Row is the line you see that which runs from horizontally, which runs from left to right and numbered as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It runs horizontally. It runs from left to right. So this is called a row. This is a row. And what is a column? Column runs from top to bottom. And it is named as A, B, C, D, E, F, G. So all these are columns which runs from top to bottom. So these are columns. And when we intersect columns and rows, we get a cell. So a cell is the intersection of a row and a column. So here I can type any data. Let's see, I type name. To go to the next cell, we will press the arrow keys. or we can move from the mouse. So here we can type marks, subjects, whatever you type here, you can use cells. So here I name, like I type Aisha, marks, 500 total marks, subjects, how many subjects are there? 7 subjects are there. So this is how you enter data in cell. Now, next thing is how to save your workbook or how to save file in MS Excel. So same as we done in MS Word, we will go to file, then save as. We use save as if you want to change the name. So I will click on save as computer. I will browse for location, browse. Let's say I save it on desktop. So I will click on desktop. Then here I can change the name of my file, my first Excel file. So I change the name. Now I will click on save. So here you can see that the name is changed on the title bar. This is now my first Excel file, and Excel is the software I'm using here. So this is how to save a file. Another option is you can click on this icon. When I move arrow on this icon, you can see that this is save and the shortcut key is Control S. So whenever I make any changes to my file, so I can just click on this icon, or I can just press Control key, that is shortcut key Control S. So you will see that the document is saved again. So this is how to save MS Excel file. Now the last thing is how to close a file. So in order to close a file, simply you can click on this cross at the right corner of this window. So whenever you move the mouse on this option, you can see that here it says close. So another option is you go to file, then this is close. When you click on this close, the file will be closed. So these were the options of how to open MS Excel file, how to close MS Excel file, and how to save MS Excel file. So that's all for this video. In my next videos, I will tell you how to enter data in MS Excel and how to add marks in MS Excel. So keep watching for more videos. Thank you.